first we thought it was like a fancy opening in her ears. Then we realized that there was a pattern to it. They would stop or they would change the frequency and then they were smart. They were reacting to us.
Shadows can't hide behind the desk. Shadows can walk across the room in broad daylight.